Pues amigos, nos encontramos ni más ni menos que con Brian Flynn aquí en Super 7. Brian, pleasure to see you here at Comic-Con.
I know. I was feeling bad. I had missed you. It's too late in the convention. Why do I have to wait till Sunday to see you?
Because you were busy, man.
Okay. Okay. So it's my fault.
I come around.
It's my fault now.
I come around a lot of times. I actually bought my Ninja Turtles back. I got my Metropolis doll. I did get it. And yeah. but every time I pass, you were speaking with somebody. You're a businessman.
But if I saw you, I would I have to go.
So you're going to be at Unboxing Toy Convention in Mexico, right?
Yes. Year three. I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be super exciting.
Okay. What can people can expect from Super 7?
We do have an exclusive or two. I can't talk about it till next week. But we do have an exclusive just for unboxing in Mexico City.
Okay. Solo para Mexico. Now, here at Comic-Con, you were really busy. I mean, I need to say this and congratulate you here. I mean, how many years do you have coming into Comic-Con?
This is our 16th year.
Okay. So I remember finding you guys way at the bottom of the hall. Now you are way in the big boys section, and you are doing really great.
We are doing very great, but I would say the reason we're in the big boys section is because DC wanted to take over that whole thing, and we got kicked out.
All right.
So I'd love to be like, oh yeah, we made it to the big time, but no, we got kicked out, and this is our new spot.
Well, you got a great spot. I mean, it's Entertainment and Earth over there. It's Lego Factory. You are in the middle of everyone.
That's right. We're in the middle.
And you're doing great. Now, you presented the Ninja Turtles.
Yes.
Now you have the Peanuts line.
Yes.
Which is awesome.
Yes.
And there's something coming extra, right?
Meaning like
here in the U.S., a new line.
Oh, you mean something that might have some cats?
Yeah.
Yeah, there might be some cats very, very soon.
Yeah, exactly. Not for Mexico, though, but it's going to be...
No.
I know, but...
No, but, yes, hopefully I was supposed to show off the cats here. I cannot show off the cats here. Hopefully I will be showing off the cats in the next couple of weeks, and everybody will go, oh, look at the cats.
It's going to be a... thunder news over there.
Oh, it'll be a thundering excitement.
Exactly. Yes. It's gonna be awesome. Now, well, you have this coming on, but now licensing. You had a lot of license now, and this is keep expanding and getting bigger and bigger.
There's a lot of really cool, exciting stuff to come. Obviously, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles is one of our new. We did the pizza box here for San Diego Comic-Con. But then we'll be doing regular carded turtles going forward. Okay. We have a lot of things like that.
And villains and all
the
characters.
Oh, yeah. The Bebop and Rocksteady look amazing. Oh. So we've got lots of turtles coming. We have G1 Transformers, the cartoon accurate G1 Transformers. That's all coming out very soon. The cats.
And you got the usual suspect, right? The Misfits, the Shogun
yes.
Warriors, the Luchador.
There's a whole bunch of new music stuff that we've been signing. There's a whole bunch of stuff, but it's sort of like, okay, here's what we're talking about now. Let's look at this stuff. After San Diego, we'll show you the next thing.
People have asked us, is Super 7 going to take some of the apparel?
It's a trickier thing. We've talked a bunch about trying to find a partner in Mexico that could print it so it was affordable. I would like to, but we need to find the right person in Mexico to partner with, because us shipping and taking it down between tariffs and taxes and customs and the cost to print here versus there, it gets really expensive.
Right.
So I would want it to be affordable for everybody but still be the right quality.
Okay.
So we may end up with some still. But we don't have that worked out yet. So maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Okay.
I don't know, but I mean, people ask.
It's only
people
a couple
ask.
Weeks away. Why, you know, why am I worried about it, right?
Yeah, maybe no, next year.
we're trying. It just hasn't worked out yet.
Well, as always, Brian, we always ended up because we always speak with you the first days, and we always wish you a good con. Now, it's pretty much the end. How was the con?
It was amazing. No, there's no... Nobody is unhappy at San Diego Comic-Con.
Yeah,
everyone is happy to be here. Everyone. Yeah. And it's great. It's a lot of fun, and there's a lot of people here because this one's so big that you only see them one time a year. So it's like you see your friends again. It's like a reunion. It's wonderful.
Yeah, the only sad moment here is when that dude says, attention attendees, that's the only sad moment.
It depends. He says a lot of things when you guys aren't here before he opens up. So.
Oh, yeah, yeah. But, I mean, when we can hear it means it's the end. So
it means it's the end, but it's also 5 days of pure fun.
Okay, well, Brian, love to see you here. We are hoping to see you again in Mexico City.
There's no hoping. I will be there. It's not hoping. I'm going to be there. I will see you in 2 weeks.
Yes, we will see us very soon in Unboxing Toy Convention allá en Ciudad de México. Y bueno, con amigos, pues aquí está Super 7. Ya vieron el video, ya vieron todo lo que estamos mostrando. Nada más necesitamos hablar con Brian. Brian, again, right. See you in 2 weeks.
Yes, sir.
We should go from tacos over there or something like that.
That's it. Tacos and rock show.
Right. Okay. Bueno, juego amigos, nos vemos. Soy Ricardo Méndez, ver en la cámara. Estamos en Comic-Con.